What's going on, guys? Crook here.
Hey guys, before the video starts, I want to put it into some context. I actually recorded this over the summer when I was living with my dad and working every day. So it's a little bit outdated, but I lost all my footage. My hard drive on my computer went corrupt, and this is all I had. It was sitting on my GoPro. So here's a little Sierra 50 motovlog for you guys. Let's jump into it.
God, it has been a while, boys. I have no excuses, really. Just been busy, you know. But, just got my driver's license yesterday. That means if I get pulled over, they can't take my permit away from me. So, I can still get fucked over. Like, I know that, but it's a little bit less risky. You know, I finally have my license. Don't have to worry about them taking away my permit, which I worked on for 9 months. But it's pretty fucking cool to have my license. I don't have a car yet, so it's not like I can use it all that much. It's fucking sick to see a gator. I like having the ATVs and shit, you know. Makes me feel more comfortable doing shit like this, you know. Not exactly the most legal thing, but I'll go fuck up their neighborhood. What's up, boys? Let's see what I can pull out here. God, those second gears are so hard to get up. Go first gear. God, I fucking suck. I need a minute to warm up. Man, I haven't been up here in a while. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Hit that really fast. Oh, that's a speed bump. Ever since I got the TTR, my friggin'. That's a camera. I should get out of here. I can't jump the CRF ever since I learned to jump the TTR. I couldn't keep it up over the speed bump. There we go. Got some air. God, man, So, like I said, I just got my license. I'm gonna be a junior next year. It's fucking crazy. If you guys aren't in high school yet, let me just say, like, enjoy that shit once you get there, because it goes so quick. I'm not kidding. Like, you know, you'll be halfway through high school before you know it. It's fucking insane. Oh, God. I don't want to be a junior. Like, I want to be able to drive and shit. Like, it's great, you know. My friends are finally going to be able to, you know, we'll be able to go where we want and everything, but, it's just, it's going too fast, man. I'm trying to enjoy this shit. This has definitely been the best year of my life. Just, I don't know. Everything's changed. Like, I don't know, I feel like a different person than the kid who started making these vlogs, you know? I started making, because I was bored, because I didn't have shit to do. You know what I mean? Started making them because, you know, there's nothing better for me to do. Now it's like, I guess I'll go straight. it's like, this shit is, I don't have time for it, you know? Especially with school. Like, I have plenty of time to record. Wow, voice crack. I have plenty of time to record now, because I'm at my dad's house all the time. I just, it's just about getting editing, you know? When I'm home, where my mom lives, I want to be with my friends, and that's another thing that's changed. I started making these, I was always bored. I didn't do anything. I didn't go out anywhere. You know, wasn't always like at somebody's house or whatever. Now it's like, you know, I'm always busy and I don't know, care about other stuff more than this, but I'm happy to get back to it. I honestly don't know when I'll edit this, but I really want to get back into it. Holy fuck, I have 200 subscribers. I've gotten like more, like, I don't know how many subscribers I had. I think I had just hit 100 when I like posted the update video where I said I was gonna start vlogging again, and I didn't, I lied. I was at like 100, I'm at like fucking 206 now. It's insane. I don't know, it makes me happy. I don't know, man. It's crazy. Like, I haven't uploaded like a real vlog, and I've definitely gotten over 100 subscribers in that time. It's fucking cool. I'm glad you guys like it. I have people leaving comments like, oh, you gotta make more videos and shit. It's crazy, like, there's like a demand for this. It's just like me fucking around on a dirt bike. I don't know. Apparently you guys like that shit. Bridge ahead. Where the hell is there a bridge? But yeah, I don't know, guys. Working, trying to pay for that car. I really have enough. I just can't find anything I like. Or like, I can find shit I like, but you know, insurance is too high. It's too dangerous. You know, if I like didn't have to worry about insurance or gas or, you know, my parents wanting me to be safe, I'd already have a car, but I don't know, I've been looking at a lot of Subarus. I really love Subarus. So, when looked at, I've been, like, looking at Craigslist. I've gone to a few different Craigslist deals. So, looking at a Forester XT, Subaru Forester. I fucking love the Foresters. I don't know why. Like, the 2003 to 2005, I just love that body style. And they're like, you know, they're like lesbian cars or whatever. I knew the things. I don't think you guys can see the handlebars. But yeah, it's hard to set up a camera for a dirt bike. Like the small dirt bikes I ride and shit. It's not like other motor vloggers who have sport bikes or Harleys or anything where it like sets it up really nice. It's like hard to get a nice perspective on a dirt bike. Anyways, Forester XT. So it's like, it's a Forester and I love the ears, but it's got like the hood scoop, the turbo. It, you know, makes the same power as a WRX does. I'm gonna pull over here. This view is fucking sick. Same power that a WRX does, but just a Forester. Makes my parents more comfortable. And insurance is much less on a Forester than a WRX, just because WRXs are like some of the most crashed cars. Like, people just fucking crash them. Because, like, they're, you know, they're kind of like kid cars. Subarus are, like, you know, kind of like a young person thing. You know, kind of like, I don't want to compare them to Honda Civics, but that's, like, kind of the realm they fall under. Holy shit, this is twisty. Look at that. Oh. Just, like, something, you know, that's modded a lot by, like, teenagers. I know there's some old people who have love for the Subarus, though. I respect the fuck out of those people. I guess I'll turn around. I don't really feel like doing that route. It's a little bit dangerous on a 50. God, I can't get that shit up.
That's what she said.
Am I in third? Nope. I was in second. I'm just a cock. Thank you. it is nice out right now. Work today sucked. It was so fucking hot. But it's like, it's a nice temperature out. Breezy. I'm on the fucking bike, so. Nice and cool and refreshing, boys. I thought there was a little gap there. I was thinking about it. I've said fuck a lot in this video. But it's not like YouTube pays me, so I don't really give a shit. I don't know if I'm gonna bleep it out. It's a whole lot to bleep out, and it takes a while to bleep words out, so I don't really feel like it. I don't know. Some of my videos I have stuff bleeped out, but a lot I don't. Like in the beginning I did it, but then I just got lazy. I don't know. I know when I was younger, and like I wanted to watch videos when like my parents were in the room or something, I always appreciated it when they bleeped it out, just because it made me feel uncomfortable when like guys were cussing up a storm or whatever, and like my parents are in the room, you know, it's like, I don't know, it just didn't seem necessary. My cussing definitely is not necessary. I just like a shitbag. Oh my god, I'm talking about cussing, how it's unnecessary. I cuss. God, my voice hurts from talking. Don't have a visor or anything, and I gotta kinda shout. I hope I'm not being too loud. You actually don't need to be as loud as you would expect. Sometimes I shout a little too much. Like, I really shouldn't be, and I do. It's alright. Ow! Just got hit by a bug. Luckily, it wasn't in the face. I think I'd crash. I should bring my goggles over here. I just wear snowboarding goggles because they're like the same thing. Snowboard goggles just have an extra set of lenses. Like, because of the reflection and from the snow and everything. They had, like, two lenses. So, yeah. Pull some wheelies. It sucked to get hit in the eye. Like, I may actually crash. Not covering the foot brake. Fuck me. God, my ears hurt too. That may be from work though. Being around saws all day and shit. Hey guys, go. Wheelies have definitely improved since I started this channel. When I started it, I was wheeling with my legs down. I still got a while ago. I say that as I put a leg down. It's hard with the little bars. I can't keep my leg under. If like I need to turn the steering wheel, this bolt right here goes into my knee, so. Been working on hand drags. I haven't done one in a while. And shouldn't say I can even do it anymore. I don't even know if I can. But if I do a hand drag in grass, I can touch the grass and pretty much the ground. I can run my fingers through the grass. I'll give one a shot. I don't have much really room right now though, because this net is up. Red light. Let that bitch go at the red light. Big bite. Bet that bitch fight like a great white. Fist fight. Can't do that, we told them dicks like gunfight. Know that this ain't what you want.
Yes, I'm drippin' like I'm Fijian, ho. My wrist froze, I'm freezing, ho. I made this shit look easy, ho. On your friends, no Jesus. I'm like slap, 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 slap. Okay, like slap, 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 slap.
Okay, like jet, private jet. I'm getting it, I'm getting checks. And she throw that ass right back, cause I'm a bitch.
Okay, my neck, bling chandelier. Hey, bitch, look right here.
Okay, my diamond sing.
Clear. Okay, like that bitch, she done no match is blown up. I hit that bitch with a war. Hey,
no, it ain't courage, but I got some courage. I pull up and make that bitch talk. Hey!
12 o'clock, boys.